Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, HBD, back with another video. And today we're going to be doing some Portal 2. This time I'm actually going to cut it up into parts. No actual editing, it's just going to be cutting it up to things. And if I can figure out how to do a too big a tiny transition, you bet I am. But I'm not going to put audio. It's going to be like the Star's Crusaders ending. To be continued.
Yeah, I remember that.
It just has a sound effect for it to slide across. Then it proceeds to the ending, yeah, which I don't have one, so. Yeah. Oh, wait. It's gonna appear? Yep, there. Need to turn that down. Okay. Make sure everything is impressive. I get it, so I gotta use this to get.
The reason I laugh is I came on the hill and it was like this dude walking, I just drifted, I hit the handbrake. There were soldiers, I just slammed all three of them, ran them all over in a tank. I only brake because if I didn't brake, I would have hit him inside the mountain, and that would not have been healthy. But that's fine. Just getting in the mountain, barreling down the mountain, slammed and killed all of them.
Oh. Oh, I get it. I gotta keep this behind me. Let me use that there. Good. Okay, so I'll do that. I gotta carry this with me, which I'm willing to do. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me get 60 frames.
Well, you passed the test.
So I can't. I don't think I can increase the,
I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans. But with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
I'm glad you're glad. Except for the fact that you're evil. And you suck. Ha, I said it. You guys are cool, but Gladys is the bad. 7 minutes in. And 15 minutes, which was making it a video about 15-10 minutes. Somewhere between there. But that's how I'm gonna cut it off.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it. Wait. Excellent. You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, okay, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
Well, screw you two, Gratis. No one likes you.
I didn't.
I'm just following the story.
I figured out what to do with all the money I saved recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way, future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure. Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Of course, I'm gonna touch it.
Up here. I found some bird eggs up here. Just dropped them into the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird! 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 Okay. That's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid. Okay, look, the point is, we're gonna break out of here, alright? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here.
Okay, we
here she comes. Just keep testing. Remember, you never saw me. Never saw me.
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore. Anyway, back to testing.
Technically, I did not do anything with Gladys.
Well done. In fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file, in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough.
Aperture. Laboratories. Aperture. Laboratories.
This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right? They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck. Searching. Get lost. Hibernating. Is anyone there? Hello. Critical error. Activated.
Nope, not touching that thing again.